What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mick here, back at it again with another video. So, I know you guys didn't see this, but I just want to let you guys in on a secret. That's not a secret, because I'm telling you right now, so it's very public. I recorded a video for Minmin, right? That's the video. We're going to get into that in a second, but let me tell you what happened. I recorded a video for Minmin, and I had all this footage, recorded intro, outro, I dropped that bitch into Premiere, and you know what happened? Microphone wasn't set up right. I decided to try to use OBS instead of Streamlabs OBS, trying to see if there's some difference because of like issues with recording and lagging and all this different stuff like that. So I'm just trying different stuff to see what the hell's working. And didn't realize that OBS, especially when I switched profiles, didn't keep my default settings for my microphone. I guess it thought it was the headset. I sounded super far away. Can't use none of that shit. So here we are again, doing this again. So let me just preface that. No, so I say all that to say this. I'm gonna be going online. So these are not my original online views because I've already been online and I fought one person 17 times and lost a bunch of times. So my GSP or online is really low, but we all know I don't give a fuck about that. So there's that. But yeah, so this is like the first Smash video. I don't think I've done Smash on the channel yet, so you know, welcome Smash. Yeah, so we'll see more of this, more content with Smash and stuff like that gonna be coming because it's one of the things I play with some of my friends. So I really only play it with my friends. I'm just doing this because it's like a new character out, things like that. So we're gonna see what the more content that comes out with Smash in particular. It'll probably be stuff geared around more people, so we get to kind of see more interaction with different folks and stuff like that. So there's that. So we're gonna get into the video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff that people say on YouTube because of the algorithm that, you know, people want to pay attention to and stuff like that. So there's that. Hit him with the arm. We're back. I'm gonna get into this. Like I said, this is not my first time playing her online, so I know my GSP is about to be super low because I fought the same person who I could not beat. Although I was pretty sure I probably could have beaten them if I was playing anyone else. And so as you can see, my GSP for her is still really much higher. And I will play someone until I don't care about GSP. Like, I'm not a person that's like, oh, let's get to a Smash. I lose too many times. I'm not good at this game at all. I just like to play it for fun, and I really only play with my friends. So this, the content that you guys are going to see with Smash are pretty much, almost exclusively, is going to always be with someone else. Because I don't play this game any time. Not yet. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I don't play in the battlefield mode, so I'm not very good with these platforms. Honestly, even when I know what I'm doing, I always have a problem with these. And I get that, like, I'm not gonna lie, I let go. I don't know how to. Why do you? Bitch, shouldn't your GSP be low? Why are you not doing that? This is disrespectful. Unhand me, you wench. Wait. Oh, I forgot that has hit range when you land. Oh yeah. But So I said this in the last video, and I think that one of my problems is that I just don't get her yet, and I'm kind of slow when it comes to stuff like this. And so what'll happen is that, like, it's the same thing with Vita. When Vita's first came out, I liked her, and, you know, I was like, oh, she's super cool, I really like her. And she was just really slow, which I wasn't used to as someone who played Little Mac. You know what I mean? And so So as someone who played Little Mac, I wasn't really used to like her snow speed. Let me out. Ooh. Oh my god. Alright, it's fine. Oh, I shouldn't have fucking dodged there. I should have probably just did like this. I'd be. Yeah, I'm not really good with her at all. I'm not gonna lie. So I think this is basically the first fighting game that I had on the channel, and I don't. So I guess it's different from what I'm used to, because usually I'm playing like MMOs. And let me tell you, I mean, I'm not good at MMOs. You guys know, like basically like World War II fucking track record. I wasn't like the best at that at all. I was really more like mediocre at best. Even then. Yeah, even then I was not that great. I had to stop talking for a second because I realized what was going on, and I was like, wait, am I about to win? One, stupid platforms. I hate it here. Ugh. See, I killed myself. I killed myself because of platforms. And I don't like Battlefield, though. I don't. I get that's how people play. I get it. I do. I get it. Like, I see all the people, like, you know, but I'm just not good at it. It's so annoying. Yeah, look, he killed himself, I killed myself. See, he knows what he's doing. See, that's what I'm saying. That part is what gets you. Ooh, okay, hold on. I did that. Oh, fuck. Darn. Oh, man. Okay. Oh no, he turned on the lag switch. Damn, that was good. That was good. I almost won that time. I almost won. Hey, guess what? It's me. It's Mick from the future. So I'm just here to really quick insert myself into the video. Just to let you guys know, I talk way too damn much. My last outro was like almost 3 fucking minutes. I'd have to get rid of it. I'm doing a new one. I can't be bothered with that shit. So just quick, really brief things. Min Min's cool. I like her. She's a very technical character. I think that she has a good... For people who like that kind of stuff, where you really want to learn how to have like a lot of situational things, she's really great for that. So there's my brief thing about her. In terms of content, like I said, for Smash, you guys will be seeing more stuff, but it's going to be more like stuff with my friends, so it's going to be more lighthearted, nothing too serious, because I'm never going to get to Elite Smash. I lose way too much for that shit. So, just so that you guys know, last week I did the podcast, so I did say that I'm going to try to do them both in the same week. So, Fridays are generally the days I release videos, so I'm going to try to pick another day in the week, maybe Tuesday, Monday, I'm not sure yet, that I'll do podcasts. So, next week, I will try to do a podcast and a video, so that'll be two things coming out next week. Hopefully, don't quote me, because you know I'm trash, so let's just start there. So keeping this short and sweet, not doing too much. Typical things for the algorithm, like the video, comment if you have anything to say, like if you wanted to talk about my experience with it, or, you know, tell me how bad I am with Min Min, because, you know, that's like a thing. Let me know all of that stuff, and follow me on Twitter, Twitch, YouTube, and subscribe to the channel. All that stuff that YouTubers say at the end of videos, because algorithm likes that, and I would like for you to show up to the things as well. So, you know, if you like what you see, do that. Oh, you can share the video too. Like, if you like Smash stuff, you can share that. That's the thing, right? Yeah. Make out. Watch the blue skies, wait for the sunrise, when the tide is getting high, I'm here by your side.